You just pay attention to stream, you love being on camera, but that's where all the action's gonna be. Okay, this is Bob. Bob is an actual client at TD Ameritrade. This is a trade that Bob placed on March 11th, 2013. Bob's expecting to receive about $7 million. But he received less than that. $49,000 less than that. Bob's wondering why this happened. We know why. Remember, Bob placed a large market order. In a matter of seconds, his aggressive trade moved the liquidity from the market. And Bob's not alone. Many of our clients place trades like this every day, to the tune of $1.8 million a month. How do we help our clients?
I'd like to introduce Trade Value. What if Bob had more information? We know Bob placed his market order for 214,000 shares. With a valuation to the right, similar to historic trades, Trade Evaluator would have indicated high impact. But what if it considered a limit order instead? Trade Evaluator places information on alternative, less aggressive order types. Trade Evaluator indicates moderate impact due to an aggressive limit and the chance of partial fulfilled. Another option for Bob is a competitive risk quote off the door lot. In this case, Trade Evaluator indicates low impact. If Bob had placed a competitive risk quote, he potentially could have saved $35,000. Clients like Bob need our help, and clients like Bob need Trade Evaluator.
Over at 19.